Listen now, what are you doing?
I'm checking how good your laptop.
Come on, yeah, stop it, yeah. Let's do a video for my YouTube channel, please.
No, please. I'm not doing
like that. I've seen so many YouTubers make videos with their sisters.
No,
see,
please,
they've done a blindfold makeup challenge. Look how good it's looking.
Who watches this?
Yeah, that's true. Then let's do a blindfold sari challenge.
I don't even know how to wear a sari.
That's the point.
Very funny. I don't want to make fun.
What else should we?
Oh, let's do this. Never have I ever.
No, those videos are really boring. Nobody would watch that.
Then I don't know. Let's not do anything.
Let's do something unique which nobody has ever done. Like yesterday we were thinking of doing like painting watercolor. So let's do something of that.
A painting challenge.
Yeah, that sounds good. Like we can paint and we can let my...
We select a random picture and both of us has to, you know, paint that one only.
Yeah, and we'll see whose painting is better and we let the viewers decide that.
We can do that.
Let's do it. Okay, so I have a pin board on my Pinterest which is called painting. So let's check those. Yeah. How about this one?
We don't even have enough colors to do this.
Okay.
Kali Chudel.
Yeah. Okay, how about this one?
Very easy. I can do it. With my eyes closed, really?
Really? It's like an oil painting which we won't be able to do. This is not a painting, I'm sorry, I don't know why I have it
painting.
This is an easy one, but it's it looks like a second grader has done it. So yeah. Wow.
I can't do this. Very
even I cannot pull it off.
This is very easy. Let's
which one?
This one. This one.
It makes no sense for the challenge then. We have to choose something that is challenging.
I can't do all this. Look at them.
I don't know why I have pinned everything for no apparent reason. But
wow.
This is so amazing, but we cannot pull it off. Alright.
Cats! Let's paint cats.
This?
Yeah.
I'm not so sure.
Lavender.
I've actually drawn this.
When have you drawn this? She's lying, guys.
I have drawn it and showed in my drawing book. I have drawn it.
What is all this? What is all this?
These are just flowers and stuff.
Okay, I can also see them.
How about this? A peacock. Yeah, a peacock would be really good.
Fifth grade?
Yeah. Something like this.
Why are you obsessed with peacocks?
That's it. My board comes in. I don't know if I've missed something.
Let's check on Pinterest.
Hey, how about this one?
Oh, this one is actually nice. Yeah.
Should we give it a try?
Yeah, let's give it a try.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay guys, so we've selected our painting. This is the picture that we are going to try. So let's begin. So I've actually drawn this painting.
This is my paint book. Can you see over here? The future car that I will buy, okay guys?
I don't have a sharpener here.
This pencil doesn't have a lid.
I don't know.
Do you use an eyeliner sharpener?
Oh, what? Picture guys, as we showed you earlier, so we're going to try and draw this. I feel it's really difficult right now. Hey, you didn't sharpen my pencil. It's looking like an alien.
Okay,
that's all. Yeah, this is too difficult. Let's change.
Okay.
guys, we are finally done with our painting. It took me like 30 minutes to make this and it took Mansi like 3 hours to do it. I don't know.
No, not 3 hours.
How long? 2 hours to do it, okay? So, yeah, these are our final paintings. This is my painting.
This is mine. So, yeah, mine is way better than her painting.
Ah, that's true. I'll agree. I love this entire shading thing that you've done. And she also did a little bit of craft. She stuck all these stars and everything.
I'm very free in my
life. You just went overboard with the entire challenge. And clearly she has won.
She has won.
Yeah.
So I get $500 now.
No, there was no deal like that. So yeah, we are just going to sell this painting online. If you guys want to purchase, you can purchase this painting. It looks like the girl was punched or something. But yeah, it's for sale. Both of these paintings are for sale. If you at all want to purchase it. So yeah, that's about the video. And if you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you like the video, subscribe to my channel, share it, press the bell icon, follow Mansi on Instagram. She makes amazing makeup tutorials and skincare videos on her Instagram.
So my handle is I'm Mansi Gandhi.
Yeah, so make sure you follow her on Instagram. And yeah, that's about it.
Bye.